Tongues of fire on Idris flaring, news of humanity declaring, to heroic deeds all daring, to you, Harlech men. Groans of wounded peasants dying, wails of wives and children flying, o'er the distant Sarka crying, O you, Harlech men! Showers of waves are wailing, now in a band of bailing, youths who rouse who never yet in battles are failing. These are answered crowds now mourning, swift as winter torrents roaring, not in vain the voice imploring calls on Harlech men. Now